I don't wanna be alone tonight. It's pretty clear that I'm not over you.
I'm Kevin KD Davis, otherwise known as KD. I'm here with Mix with the Masters. We're gonna go over a song by Normani and Sam Smith called Dancing with a Stranger.
Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Ooh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger.
Got a little slight compression on this kick, just kind of give a little snap to it. And I've added a little bit of 77, 70, 80 hertz to kind of a little roundness to the bottom of the kick. And the elements that are in the track, like I said, there's not a lot going on in this song. So the only other element that's really playing in this section is the chords.
Dancing with a stranger. Dancing with a stranger.
Got a nice round tone to him, so
it's pretty clear that I'm not over you.
Kind of bring it up with a little bit of Arvox just to kind of bring his level up overall. Very subtle, nothing crazy.
I don't wanna be alone tonight, alone tonight, alone tonight.
And after listening, then I'll just move on to see if he needs just any slight compression.
Who can take control? I know exactly what I need to do.
I kind of like referencing the ref mix. That kind of just gives me the guide of where I should go. But then I just kind of trust my natural instincts. What I think would make this song interesting for myself, like what would make me want to listen to the song over and over again. And a lot of times that's just where the rhythm section is sitting with the vocals.